His glory is the end of creation. It is the aim at which everything points. Everything redounds to Him and to His glory. God is the goal of history. There is nothing that exists or occurs which will escape the inescapable vortex of the glory of God. God's grand design in the created universe is to make His intrinsic excellence known and to receive the ascribed glory that is due Him for all of eternity. He will put His own glory on display to the limitless thrill of all who belong to Him by faith in His Son Jesus. Everything is rushing, relentlessly rushing to that one end. From Him are all things, through Him are all things, and to Him are all things. And Paul responds to all of that, to God be the glory, forever. Amen. I don't want to be a part of anything and call it missions if it's not about that. If it's not about the glory of God, we're not going to put the label missions on. Missions must be doxological.